Chris Bosh in attendance but not playing, not cleared to play yet. Meanwhile, the Raptors in the second round for the first time since 2001. Fourth quarter, Raptors inbound, time running down. Kyle Lowry just throws it up there and it goes from midcourt. Ties the game at 90. One more look. Lowry has to have this one. And he connects. Crowd loves it. They go to overtime, but in overtime, Dwayne Wade goes to work. Here he is with the classic fadeaway from him. Next time, Wade driving, weaving in the paint, gets the floater to go. It's 98-90 Miami. 10 seconds remaining now. Raptors inbounding. DeRozan tries to split defenders, loses the handle on the ball. There's Wade, and he's going back the other way, and he lays it up and in. Wade with 24 points in the game, and Miami with the win, 102-96 in game one.